and have this sense of despair is that they don't stand alone, and they can rely on their neighbors, and there are a whole number of people who are all standing against this project, and to really gain hope from that, rely on each other, and we're going to get through this because we're better than this, and there's a solution to this big problem that we're presented with right now.